We stand at the precipice of victory. There is but one final link that remains between Kallus and the pyramid, and we are ready to strike at it. Keidel has been brought into our ritual bond. She is now prepared to confront the Nightmare of Gaul and undo her father's work. However, by my estimates, Kallus has already infiltrated the paracausal matrix of the Lunar Pyramid. The dark below groans and churns with excitement at this revelation. Emanations from the Lunar Pyramid whisper a singular psychic demand to all who can perceive it. Rejoice. Kallus is overconfident, and we must take advantage. Go, return to the Leviathan and prepare.
Shot of suffering, and only through inflicting more pain can we banish it from the Leviathan.
heavy is the burden of leadership, Empress. You see how Zavala strains not to buckle beneath it.
He holds all of humanity on his shoulders.
And how much do you carry on your own? Rest.
Rises, a tide of dread cresting. It threatens to drown us all. arises, but do not fear. Destroy it as you have the others. Nightmares rise, and the harvester stirs to life, yearning for their pain. Thank you. dreadful nightmare has risen near you.
Work with the mighty Dominus Gaul, sir. nothing. He's dead.
Dead, but not gone. Never gone. In the hearts of our people, I am eternal.
Thank you.
Eris, have you pinpointed Keitel's position?
No. But I have inserted the Guardian near her drop pod's breach point. We will find her. I'll keep you informed of the situation as it develops.
Move quickly. She may be in danger.
Conquest is mine. Fight Kallus' loyalists alongside my soldiers if you must, but do not assist me.
Tell me the man God does not hold your reins, Keitel.
Without the binding, you are vulnerable. At least wait for the Guardian.
Do you hear her doubt? She disrespects you. They hold you.
My throne cannot be challenged by what we were, or what others want us to be. There is one cabal. All others will submit or fall. I'm ready for you.
Keitel was not bound with us. Amplifiers may not help her. Our time is better served making sure she isn't killed. converging in your location. Begin the harvest.
Leviathan will not so easily bend to your will.
Find it and destroy it. They rise screaming, and they will fall the same.
fascinates me. I would have it for myself.
Nightmare rises, but do not fear. Destroy it as you have the others.
our equal light spawn. You are a war beast, begging for scraps at the table.
Humanity has proven time and again that we are more than a match for the Cabal.
Is that why you were absent when the Red Legion marched on your city? Were you more than a match for us then?
We'll never know. The light obliterated you before I could arrive.
Nightmare, drawn to the Leviathan, seeking the death of faceless enemies as a catharsis for its own suffering. It asks you to deliver such violence. much pain, so much suffering. And yet it will only languish here unless we deliver its pain onto others. Such is the cycle. This nightmare relives the trauma of a guardian long since dead. Only violence will bring it the catharsis it yearns for. A material offering should provide this nightmare with enough cognitive dissonance that it simply ceases to be. It is the best we can hope for. nightmare, drawn to the Leviathan, seeking the death of faceless enemies as a catharsis for its own suffering. It asks you to deliver such violence. In order to disperse this nightmare, we must find an offering to satiate its imprinted desire. I believe I have identified something that may serve our purposes. Through inflicting more pain, can we banish it from the Leviathan? relives the trauma of a guardian long since dead. Only violence will bring it the catharsis it yearns for.
Thank you. your return honors me, Guardian.
Checking, checking, checking.
Stay out of sight. I know that gun.
Back from the hunt, I see.
Jumping around never sat right with me.
Is out of alignment again. Okay, if I listen to music while I work.
Need some polish.
I need to know the specs before we can fill that order.
My wife is joining the fleet.
Thanks for your
news feed. It's just a cover for the war cult.
Stick as many missiles in it as you like. It's still a flying bus. Lower our guard.
Those calculations don't make any sense.
Eververse trades in goods we feel enhance a Guardian's journey.